talk about the name for your record.
Well, really, the title that everyone seems to like the most is Roadblock to the Seven Chakras. You know, it's like, yeah, I made a record. Like, do I read other rock bands' press? At some point, you have to, like, write some music and play some gigs to pay for groceries. Met a lot of great people through playing music. It definitely takes you on a path.